Oh, hi, friends. So I came out to Fish Creek so I could just, you know, get some me time, fill my soul with beauty, beautiful sunset to watch, figured I'd listen to some music. All of a sudden, my phone goes off. Scariest feeling ever, because I've never had this happen to me before, but for the first time, I got an emergency alert on my phone. There's a tornado warning pretty much on the other side of this tree, so I've got the beautiful side. The tornado warning's that way. Who knows how far away or how quick it's coming. And, you know, it's just 2020 feels like one thing after another. As soon as you get over the stress and fear of one thing, boom, here's another. Although for some reason, this is the year I've probably worried the least in my life about things I can't control. So figured we might as well use this time to make a jam, because why not, right? It's gorgeous out. If a tornado happens to come pick me up during this video, hopefully you guys find the video and it could still be my last legacy, I guess. There's a million bugs out here, so I'm gonna try and make this quick, but even though this song is kind of breakup-ish, I love it because it's about, you know, wanting to not feel trapped and wanting to breathe. And, you know, it doesn't just apply to breakups, it can apply to anything in life where you're just feeling like weighed down and stuck, trapped, just needing to find your way to feel free. And there are so many amazing relationships that don't ever feel like that. So definitely not a downer on relationships, because there are so many great ones out in the world. So I am going to quickly do my jam here and hopefully not get sucked up into a tornado.
So what's that supposed to be about, baby? Get free up your vibe and stop acting crazy. Reminisce on all the good times daily. Why you tryna pose like I be acting shady? What's that supposed to be about, baby? Get free up your vibe and stop acting crazy. Tryna fall, I give it a good loving daily. Now you tryna pose like I be acting shady.
You say you love me.
Good times daily. Why you trying to pose like I be acting shady?
You're only lonely when your homie ain't got a ride or no loot. Yeah. Then comes the drama. Some other girl is claiming she's going out with you. All we do is make up. Then break up.
To be about, baby, get free of your vibe and stop acting crazy.
For a time, make I make it very clear to you, you're very dear to me, and honor of me share to you, me not unfair to you. Woman, I want to really make you know that I will always draw near to you, but me know me not no fear to you. Me stand up like a man and I'll be there because I care for you. Long time you're telling me not a girl I compare to you. Woman, if you leave me now, I'm gonna shed a lot of tears for you. You want to breathe and still you're not exhaling. Say you want to leave cause this relationship failing. Ain't nobody said that it would be smooth sailing. Girl, I want to know why you're bailing. So what's that supposed to be about, baby? Get free of your vibe and stop acting crazy. Reminisce on all the good times daily. Why you tryna pose like I be acting shady?
just look at this beautiful earth. Truly amazing. Minus all the bugs. So that's where there's no tornado warning. Apparently, there is somewhere that way. But until the Wizard of Oz comes true and the Wicked Witch of the West gets picked up, I'm gonna keep enjoying my beautiful view. So I hope you guys had an amazing weekend, an amazing Sunday. I hope you can have an amazing week this week. And just, you know, when the one after another thing's getting you down, just remember there's always something to make you feel good, make you feel free, make you just feel at peace and happy. And if you need someone to help remind you, I'll gladly do that. I love you guys. Good night. Hopefully I don't die.